Hey guys, welcome back to Ride with Sheridan. So in today's video, I'm going to take you along with me to ride my sister's futurity horse, Peggy, because I am taking her to a rodeo this weekend. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get into it. Copycat is dirty, nothing worse than being thirsty. There's my sister's horse, French Fry, who I ride a little, right there. And my sister's retired barrel horse, Bee, who is about 24, something like that. And then here's Peggy, and of course, Dolly over there, who can't be ridden right now. So yeah, let's go. Splint boots on before I work barrels if I can. If not, if her legs are still too muddy, then I will just work her without them, but I got the bell boots on. And, there's some weed eating action going on right beside the arena, and honestly, she's being pretty good. Don't know if she's ever seen a weed eater before. She seems unbothered. So just looped one way. I've got to loop the other way still. I'm not going to get any footage of the looping, unfortunately. But I will get y'all some footage of barrel work. So, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to take you guys through how I work her on the barrel. So here I am walking up to the barrel and then going straight past it to the fence. So you see I did it first, and then here I'm going to do it second, and that's just to teach her to go on by that barrel because she is dash fame and she is very righty. So I do that at all the barrels at a walk, and then I go back to the fence and trot her through wide. Just got done with Peggy. She was really good now. She was really, really good. She's a lot better than yesterday. Sorry I did not get any footage of loping, but she can be a little spicy sometimes, and I love y'all, but I'm not falling off for y'all. So Yeah, and then now I'm taking her back and I'm gonna get her unsaddled. Thank you guys for watching. So she was really, really good. This weekend will be our third and fourth run on her ever. My third and fourth run on her ever. And she rode around really good. I am super, super excited. So thank you guys for watching. And let me know if you like content like this, you know, behind the scenes at home. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Bye.